In my last video, I showed you an effective exercise for the fingers of your left hand. In order to make it even more effective, you can practice it on your left-handed violin. This exercise is perfect for all ages and levels. Will you give it a try? Let me know.